Exactly why do these people
think they have the right to dictate what we can or cannot do where we live when it doesn't even affect anybody else?